down some. Well, as you can see, I had some mic difficulty in this this video. I did a Windows update, and it looks like it changed my settings, and my mic wasn't registering. It wasn't muted, but it just wasn't registering. It was like clicking in and out, and so for most of this gameplay, unfortunately, I have no sound of me talking, which is pretty sucky. But hopefully you guys can bear with me through this episode, and you can enjoy the gameplay of me fighting the Maker boss here. This fight was a ton of fun. Basically what I did in the beginning was I readjusted my guns a little bit. I put the precision bolt on my one assault rifle gun, whatever you want to call it, I forget the name of it, but I put the precision bolt on it to get slow motion headshots on these little drone makers. So you see I'm flipping between three weapons mainly. The shield turret with the shield helps protect me against her attacks, and I can just beam into her. And then we were trying to get headshots on these makers, but I was out of ammo a lot on my, what is it called? I'm trying to look, the heavy cannon. There you go, heavy cannon. You'll see here in a minute, I'm gonna try to do some headshots on these drone makers to get more ammo and more health. So this was a lot of fun, this fight. I thought this was the funnest boss fight, I think, in the game so far. Not hard by any means, but definitely a lot of fun. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. I'll let you guys finish up the rest of the gameplay of this boss fight, and I'll probably click back in here in the middle or something, and at the end of the video, and talk to you guys some more then. So yeah, sorry again for the audio issues. Pretty unfortunate. Happens from time to time, I guess. It hasn't happened in a while, but this new Windows update just screwed me over with my OBS recording studio. So yeah, enjoy the gameplay, and we will see you in a bit. So yeah, that was the Con Maker that we defeated. Super fun fight, like I said. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. We're actually going to get started here in the, I believe, the last campaign mission, Final Sin. We're going to play through just a little bit of the level, go through some of the pre-boss fight stuff, and then I'll pause a little bit into it here to complete it in like the next episode and stuff. So stay tuned for that. Also, make sure if you're enjoying this series and you like the gameplay, to make sure to subscribe. I'm trying to hit the 1K mark here to hopefully try to make some extra money on the YouTube stuff. Since I'm doing the daily uploads, it's really appreciated if you do subscribe and support. So make sure to do that. And yeah, I'll let you enjoy this little fight with all these pre-boss dudes. And then I'll jump in at the end and close it out for you guys. So yeah, this is where I pause the episode here. I didn't want to get too far ahead of myself on the campaign mission here and just keep grinding through and then start up a new episode and just complete the mission right at the right before we have like a decent ending here, which is basically what I'm saying in the would-be dialogue through the mic that wasn't working properly. So thanks for bearing through me if you got this far through this episode. A one-off situation, it'll be fixed in the next one. And yeah, thank you all for checking out the video. Again, make sure to subscribe, leave a like if you are enjoying it, and we'll see you guys in the next video.